Norfolk Southern. Nice. Jump out and wash the window, and if there's air, maybe get some air. I doubt it because there's tire pass. Yeah, I should hold on the tire pass. Guess I'll stop at Dunville tire pass.
Thank you.
turn all them into houses. That's how you would stack a container home, a container apartment home. Just stack them up, put individual houses in each of those containers. Oh, stop. That four-way stop.
Anyway.
Was able to protect you anymore. And I don't know if you can see it clear over there. There's the arch. That's on the Missouri side.
Oh, the river.
So, yeah, there's the river in between us. But I'm turning here. Traffic does not stop. I've done this before, but I don't remember shooting video. So here's a set of railroad tracks. 35. Brooklyn, 750 people. There is new Interstate 70 above us there, and there's rubber cars over there and green cars. So this is Illinois 3, north. Wow, two places over here, and all the waypoints over here for trucks to Black Magic is for sale. Ooh, I bet that would have been nice. Oh, sorry, I like my ladies in the dark, but I'll take anything I can get. If I had a choice between a white girlfriend and a darker colored skin, I'd take the darker one. Preference, people. I've gotten along with darker colored skinned women better than white skinned women. So, Vic Menace Elementary School. Curb check. I couldn't do nothing about that. tire tracks. Tire tracks. Double track even. Wow, what's... wonder what that place was. Some type of car lot? Great. Well, yeah, I bet it was. Looks like there were some tracks back there to unload cars. Wow. Oh, I forgot to shoot the train yard. I didn't think I was even gonna see it. There's a huge ass train yard off to the east of me right now, to the right. Alright, I need to look at something. So I need to... really? Tracks again. 2-3-2-2-2-2-2-2. And then we got something going on over there. That's the dike you see is the Mississippi River. There. And the railroad tracks, I went underneath half a mile back, are the railroad tracks I get to cross at ground level here. Another curb check, because three tracks here, but yeah, down yonder it was more than that. And I wish I could have waited for the train. That's Norfolk Southern pulling a couple boxcars or something. I don't know why the GPS always has me going down that, but that's no truck route. And there goes the arms and stuff, but no trucks there. And then I got a stop sign here. And the trucks actually go down this next block. So let's see what we had if I had stopped for the train. And I'm not probably gonna see it. You triggered the crossing arm, but no. Nope. I'm gonna make it. Uh-oh. Out the sewers. I'll wait for you. I flashed my headlights at him to tell him to go ahead and come on down. No sense of him waiting for me when I can just sit here and wait for him. Truck. obey the law. That guy moves steel coils from wherever they unload them on the river to over here. Not sure what they do with all these buildings. Not sure what these buildings used to be. I don't know if it was a steel plant, they made steel, or what, but they've taken all three of these buildings. I think there's three. Let's see here, there's one, two, three, no, there's four. There's four huge-ass long buildings here. Five CNs sitting there. Hey, steel coil car. There's a CN over there. There's two CNs. And then we get... And just had stuff fall off. Whole bunch of brand new one down there. I think they just got rebuilt. They need to fix the holes. Two brand new ones on this side too. Right there. where those two flat top EJ and E cabooses are at. I think they're both flat tops. There's one there, and there's one there. I tell you the truth, I think the second one, the one that's on the left side, is actually, it had a cupola on the top, because I can see the mount for it. Oh, hey. Check this out. Inside. I don't know if you can see that. Oh, there's a CN, and back there's a CEX, I think. Oops. CSX. There's a BNSF, the 5619. When I, you know, transpose the numbers and fit 6951. So here's the two EJ and E cabooses. That pink one there and that one over there, which did have a cupola on it. You can see where the mount is at on top. There's some tore apart UP engines over there. CITs. CIT 1, 2, and 3. And then a whole bunch of UPs that are all tore apart. BC Rail sitting up there still. So, what are we doing here, buddy? 11 o'clock. There is a hole open in the shipping. Alright, you don't need to see me walk up there. Or, it's just better to open the damn Dunnett's box and let all the damn... Thank you. 4x4s just fall out so I can get to the dang... 4-footers instead of the 8-footers. Because I did not want to have to deal with 8-foot dunnage for 60-inch coils. And then there's this trailer. Still has the extra 4 pipe racks in it. Which is what I used to bring back the excess pipe that was bad. Got one, 2 trips. Thought I'd turn the camera on to catch all those locos that are sitting there. Hey, at least, hey, Anthony Beata. Beata? At least these locos are getting demolished and rebuilt into newer ones. Those UP ones up there in Hastings are just sitting there collecting dust. I'm thinking UP over in Omaha or Council Bluffs don't have the room for them, and eventually they're going to get scrapped. And what can be salvaged will be salvaged and put on new ones.